on the set of the Heroes Wear Red video for the song Bring Me Love, the MK Initiative. About 16 hours in it, we're at Old Park Station. The song's about love, so we didn't want to do an overtly literal concept, so we decided to do something post-apocalyptic and futuristic. It's about these two kids who kind of find each other in this barren kind of world, like what we've turned Old Park Station into. And we follow their journey, and then we're shooting a cool rock scene with the band now.
One of my favorite scenes I was watching us shoot earlier was the little boy and the girl, they meet each other, they're sitting down next to each other, and they touch each other for the first time. It's like this new experience. It's just great chemistry, and it's the backdrop of devastation and poverty. So Bring Me Love, basically, it speaks through an experience of a love gone wrong experience, and the impact of that loss kind of overshadowing your ability to continue loving and moving forward. And
for the visual style for this video, we've gone for like quite a stark look, very high contrast, but we've tried to also keep that very organic in the way that we're shooting it. So we're shooting a lot of handheld and not too many deliberate sort of tracking moves.
We're working with the Red Mysterium X. It's an upgraded version of the Red camera. There's a range of new functions in terms of like light sensitivity, dynamic range, and a whole lot of other technical bits and pieces. Great camera, and I hope it looks good.
As you can see on set here, we've got lots of props that we've dressed this place with, and getting some of the cars down here was a major mission.
As a producer, when you pose with a project like this, where you have a chance to bring great creative minds together and really put something special together, it's an opportunity that you have to take with both hands. Especially when you have the chance to work with guys like Sean Lee and Matthew Jenks, it's really a great opportunity.
Working with Sean Lee thus far has been a pretty great experience. Pretty talented Cape Tony and DOP.
This has been definitely the biggest production that Heroes has worked on in terms of music videos. So I mean, a complete breath of fresh air. It's been a professional experience from beginning to end. And the scope of this thing has been massive. And big up props to Mannequin for pulling this all together. It must be one hell of a task. But we're really stoked with working with them.
I think that the MK MVP program is a great program. It puts a lot of creative minds head to head, and it creates a great environment to create creativity and to indulge creativity and really come up with some unique music videos.
A few months ago, we were approached by Mannequin Pictures to get involved in the MK Initiative, and we at Native Visual were really proud to be involved in both the uplifting of music and film industry in this country.
This first single, Bring Me Love, is the launch of our new exclusively digital album. We're kind of doing more of a contemporary pop rock crossover as opposed to traditional rock roots. I think Bring Me Love is a great introduction into this genre for us. It's kind of a classic theme song for the album. We want to do something a little different, something meaningful that people can relate to, and I think that's where the band's focus is at, and we can expect some exciting things from that.